Well, I started it last night. And, yeah, less than 24 hours later. That's what happens when you fly with a flat battery.